then police told us to go in the hospital. I wasn't in there for 3 seconds. Police came from the stairs and told us to go outside again. Run, run, run.
And the students, they saw what was happened. Everyone was crying and yeah, the emotions, yeah, heavy.